which site we're referring to here?
Is it Hillbar?
Sorry, we're referring to Hillbar. Sorry, I apologise for not making that clear. You were talking about Hillbar. So we have reissued the enforcement notice with a 3-month compliance period. When you serve a notice, it takes 28 days to take effect, and then the 3 months runs after that. And that's the update for members at the present time.
Can you just clarify what the start date would be then?
The effective date was the 15th of February, so that means that the markings under the enforcement notice in compliance with that should be removed by the 19th of May, but subject to any planning appeal that they may make in relation to that.
Okay, so that closes that matter and closes the ambiguity as stands. Do members feel that they have the points that they'd like to raise in the confidential?
Chair, can I just ask David one question, please? Consider we're living in the dark ages at the moment. There's 10 people sitting over there with 3 mics. 6 sitting here with 2 mics. If you watch what's going on, we're pulling everything up and down. Can't we sort something out, please? Because it's ridiculous.
Can I say that this question was asked recently at a meeting that I attended, and it's in hand. And we will be getting new microphones very soon.
Should be called us.
I'm still asking the question.
Should be called us.
Okay, so can I ask members? Can I ask members, do we need to move to part 2? Well, that's up to you. Do you want to ask anything else in confidential matter?
It's with as far as I think the will of the members has been listened to, the original enforcement notice is withdrawn, as I understand, and the new enforcement notice is issued on a later time scale, as was the amendment. Is there anything else up to discuss while going into secret session for no sake?
Okay, so we don't need to go into part 2, so now I declare the meeting closed. Thank you for your attendance and your contribution.
Thank you.